Hi.
Hello guys, and welcome to the stream. We will be starting here in just a few moments. Having some technical difficulties here with some of the stuff.
Batman. Did you know that SG is also known as Batman? Marvel. Besides being Batman, did you know SGS is also Steve Rogers, aka Captain America? Smallville. SG also considers himself Clark Kent from Smallville, but only a few people know who his Lois Lane is. SKCW. If you want to see what SKCW is all about, URL there you go, skipping the rest. Vegeta. Did you know SG is also the Prince of all Saiyans? Vegeta. Hello. Amazon. If you are looking for another way to support outside of Twitch, you can check out my Amazon wish list at URL.
We have to fully deplete 3 toolboxes. Once again, if anyone wants to play, just let me know. The new rift has opened.
What's up, SG?
Not much, Mikey. How are you doing? About to play some D-B-A-D. Hopefully people join here shortly. But we're gonna play one solo, I guess.
None much, might play some DBD.
Oh, do you want to join? I can back up if you want to join. Hello, Huntress. You're more than welcome to join, Huntress. I don't have anyone lined up. I know Bay said she wants to play at least a couple rounds, but she probably can't
Loading
play
in.
Sweet. Yeah, I know Bay can't play too long because she has to do stuff. But yeah.
Hey,
anyone?
SG.
Hello, Devante. Missed you guys yesterday.
I'm going to eat real quick.
Okay.
Stuck at work.
Ah. All good.
I do plan on playing next week, though.
Very nice. I might do Fall Guys on Sunday because I still haven't gotten a solo win yet. So I still need to try to get a solo win. So I might stream it Sunday. Tomorrow I'm going to do DVD. Saturday I'm doing Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed. And then Sunday I might do Fall Guys. Sunday's the Super Bowl. But I don't plan on watching it. But I don't expect a lot of people to be here because of the Super Bowl. So that's why I figure I'll just do Fall Guys. Hello, Huntress.
Just let me know. I'll try my hardest to get on.
I mean, I did end up with a full party yesterday, though, and we did win. Platinum joined. Platinum was a little late because he was watching the Nintendo Direct. Which, by the way, apparently was really good because I saw a bunch of TikToks talking about how Game Boy games were added to the Switch last night. So I turned on my Switch, and I only have the basic online, the $20 one. And sure enough, I was able to get the Game Boy games. I've been playing Tetris a lot off stream. It's a lot harder than Dr. Mario. So. But yeah, I wound up playing with Bay and Tifa as well. Tifa actually was able to play. Tifa wants to play with you guys at some point. She is...
My first time as a killer, I won.
Nice. Very nice. Yeah, Tifa's not as good at Fall Guys as Platinum, but she's on par with me. And she's also a professional tell thief. And really good at Jinx, too. When she has the cooties, she can get you.
I will always help anyone out.
Hello, Miss Bay. We also have a Huntress here, but she's just not talking. We're being joined by Chunky Peanut Butter. Yep, some chunky peanut butter. I'm not touching that any more than that, though. And I see you're playing as Hattie. At least you're wearing a nice outfit for her. That's a nice outfit on her. Where it doesn't look like she has a camel toe. Or what did Grimm say the day? A moose knuckle or something like that? I didn't even know what a moose knuckle was until Grimm said moose knuckle one day. I had never heard that. We got a Mori. Hopefully he... So she no longer wants to get her big break in that movie? I don't blame her. I tried telling her that every time. Once I looked it up... No, I did not. But I just looked up the... I looked up the plot of it, and I went, yeah, this is not for her, no. Mm-mm. So I tried telling her, I said, this is not the movie. Why? I said, it's a romantic horror movie.
I am not that good at Fall Guys anymore.
And she's like, no, but that doesn't matter. I'm like, trust me, you don't want this. Mm-mm. You are still good at Fall Guys. Devontae tried saying he's not that good at Fall Guys anymore. Yeah. It's just like It's just like they tried to say they're not good at Fortnite. They're rusty at Fortnite, and then they freaking killed 35 people in one round. Okay, I hit that dead on. Oh boy, it's Hillbilly. Just booped the Billy. He just booped Billy boy. Run, Chunky Peanut Butter, run!
Hello guys, sorry, I had to do something.
You're good. He just caught Chunky Peanut Butter. Poor Chunky Peanut Butter. I could get him. I'm close. Or not. Never mind, he's camping. Oh boy. Alright, I'll let Huntress go then. Uh-oh. Hubris. I got exposed. There is a totem in the killer shack, by the way. It's a doll one, but I can't. I'm being chased.
That's the funniest thing ever. Yeah.
In front of a house. Yeah, he went into the house. All right, I'm gonna go get the totem, okay? I can actually get it this time since I'm not being chased. By the way, guys, the new rift has opened. He really does not like Chunky Peanut Butter. Chunky peanut butter wiggled out. No doubt thanks to someone having a breakdown. be careful around the house. That is basement. Shit.
You what?
A betrayal.
It's a breakdown off? That's like a crime to learn toxicity. Totems are left. Oh, well, fudgesicles. Did anybody get the one in the house? What?
Yeah, because he's got a Mori.
Yeah, there he goes.
No fear, for the puppy is here.
I mean, do you need the points?
No, go ahead.
I didn't mean to open it. Behind the house.
What?
In the park.
How did he know? How did he know I was up here? Shut. I don't think we're going to be able to get chunky peanut butter. He's kind of camping that basement. Got Nope. Not gonna be able to do it.
There's only two totems taken out. Did you find the rest of them since I had asked? Because I got my challenge done. Because I was supposed to finish the trial with no more than zero totems remaining. Oh, never mind. I think it might have been something else then, because I don't know. I don't know why it showed that I got it, but it does show us here that I don't know. It's probably just a glitch.
Again, guys, thank you for hanging out and playing some DDD. Oh, we got an Ash Ring. Not just any Ash Ring. We have a level 70 prestige Ash Ring. But the big question is, has Mikey gotten Evil Dead the game to become an Ash main in that game? Blame Canada. Not yet. Well, she's in the game, but she got kicked out of the chat. That means somebody probably called her. Play Steve this round. No way. There's a Mikey. Hello, Mikey. You're gonna put last minute babysitter on. And there's Hunter's back.
Sorry, I got a call.
That's what I figured. I figured it was either that or blame Canada. Mikey's not playing as Ash, he's playing as Rebecca? What? He's gonna become a Rebecca main? Hello, yep. Mikey, have you played Evil Dead the game yet? Cool. Now you can become an Ash main on there. Except there's four Ashes to choose from. You could be Evil Dead 1 Ash, you could be Evil Dead 2 Ash, you could be Army of Darkness Ash, or you could be Ash vs. Evil Dead Ash. Except if you're Evil Dead 2 Ash, I think it's Evil Dead 2 Ash. Get ready because he gets very nippy. He literally shows off his nipples. You get to see some ash nipple. That is a game I have not played in a while. But see, everybody always wants to play. When I would play it, everybody wants to play against human players because you get more points. But the problem is playing against human players, they're really good at the game and they kill you in literally 2 minutes. So I'd rather play against the bot where I feel like I can actually have a chance to win. Just me. So yes. Yes, everyone. Evil Dead the game is free, and at some point I might stream it again if people are interested in playing. It's Vagina Face. Forgot to bring a toolbox in. On me. I'm pulling him away from my gen. I had my gen over halfway. Vagina Face. He's on Mikey. On me again. Oh shit. Ah! I know the TTV. Used to be the philosophy. he farming now? Huntress making friends with the vagina face?
We just had a dance party. That's what we did.
I need points. I need a toolbox. I need to fully deplete toolboxes. I guess he's no longer playing nice. Fucking flashlight.
Happy National Pizza Day, SG.
Hey, Platinum.
Emoji pizza.
Yes, I had a pizza today. Hope you're doing well, Platinum.
I am eating pizza and wings already.
Very nice.
Very much.
No more dance parties.
Thank you.
There's a yellow med kit upstairs in the house. In the chest, if anybody wants it. There's also a yellow flashlight down here. In one of the chests. Hello, darkness, my old friend. Once again, guys, tomorrow stream plan is DVD. Saturday will be Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed with Twitch drops enabled. And as of right now, Super Bowl Sunday, I'm thinking Fall Guys. Last mind, he's not going to like that. With the flash. Wow, you Maureen Bay. That's not cool. Which means watch yourself, Huntress. and out. We are out of here. They are making a new Spartacus series. Spartacus is getting a sequel. Mind you, I don't know. It's from Stephen DeKnight, the same creator. So I'm guessing it's probably going to deal with Caesar. They can't really, you know, Spartacus got killed at the end of Spartacus, so. Spartacus, all the main gladiators got killed. So, it's gotta have a new cast. Yeah, but there's not really much time to tell in there. Which I look forward to watching Spartacus with you. I'm a big fan of Spartacus. It's one of my favorite series of all time. And yes, I do own it. I have the original Spartacus, Blood and Sand, and I have Spartacus, Gods of the Arena, Spartacus, Vengeance, and Spartacus, War of the Damned. That show was jinxed a little bit, though. The original Spartacus, Andy Whitfield, he got cancer, and that's why they did Gods of the Arena, was to buy him time to go through chemo, which unfortunately did not work. So then he gave up the role, and that's when they got Liam McIntyre to play Spartacus, and unfortunately Andy passed away. They ended up changing Navia too, because the actress who played her first two seasons, something happened with her and she couldn't come back, so then they had to get a different actress. And there's other little things like being a diehard fan of Spartacus, where some of their like characters, they brought him back, the actor, like they that were in small parts in the first season, then all of a sudden they pop up late in the last season as a different character, which is funny. But it's a really, really good show, though not for children. It is not for children. Blight, blight. There is mass amounts of blood and lots and lots and lots of naked people. want to go on the other side because I don't want to get too many gens done in a row and get us into a bad situation.
He has that one where he hooks people and it blows the gen, but then it does Dead Man Switch on it.
Oh shit. He's on me. He left me. So he's going back. Hit him. I'll try to get Bay. Or not. Never mind. He's on me. Someone else. I gotta go. Disgusting looking blight. It's like somebody did something all over his back. Patrick Stewart is hinting that he will be in Deadpool 3. Which I think that's how they're going to bring the X-Men into the MCU, to be honest. Because Jean Grey's back. They've already confirmed that she's going to be back. I wonder if they're going to make the deleted scene canon where Professor Xavier talked about Wolverine's wife and a reference to Gene. Mikey, if you can finish that gen, finish that gen. Going back to you. He's chasing Huntress. He's coming to pick me up. Hey, I'm just gonna die on Hulk so you can try to find Hatch. I'll be right back. I gotta do something. Oh boy, my bestie getting in trouble again. Tower cowbunga, dude. No, no. Not cowbunga, huh? Play a little Jeff. Here we go. Once again, thank you to everyone who is hanging out here. It is super appreciated. Tomorrow we will be playing this lovely game some more, and then, like I said, Saturday, the plan is Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed with Twitch drops enabled. I think I just pissed him off.
Basement's in the killer shack, by the way. Because I'm on danger yet.
Oh.
he's up my ass because I pissed him off. I booped him. He didn't like the boop.
Good run there, bud.
At least you got two gens done in the meantime.
Scott, where I was doing the chest there, there's a toolbox if you still need it.
No, I got it.
So Mikey's healing inside of you?
I'm not touching that. TBD for you. The one I'm doing now, I have to take two protection hits. The one where I was hooked at in that basement of that house, I had started it, but I wasn't able to do much with it.
He's going towards school.
Gen, Mikey, stay on that gen. Oh shit, I didn't know you guys were healing back here. Unaffected at all by my wiggling.
Where the hell's the open door?
Right over here.
Oh, okay. Let's go over there first. Oh, no, look, the safe spot. Oh, I didn't even realize it's right here. I thought it was at the killer shack area. Here. Mikey's out. You want guys with some more heal points?
Didn't get no protection hits. He had a Mori.
What you popped was third seal. You finding it at the start of the game essentially probably helped us.
Yep. Yeah, because that's a pain in the ass. Hex. Let's switch it up, play a little cake. Thank you. Ugh. Uh-oh, we got an AFK Huntress. Nope, nasty mother.
Another doctor.
Oh joy. This map just feels whole again with Maurice stuff. Thanatophobia. That means it's gonna slow Jens down until everybody's healed.
With the stunting, you can't bolt things. Just so you know. He's on me. Someone get my key. Going to your gen.
Just got blast mined. Overcharge. Damn it.
He's spammy as shit. No.
Yeah, that gen was 90%, but he kicked it, and then with the overdrive. He's got pop. Thank you.
I took him in a whole ass circle.
I'll get Huntress. Is it going in the center building? Hey, there's a totem right here.
My God, he's big mad at me.
Why did it not give me credit for a protection hit? Me right over here. Oh, he's trying to moor her.
I think he's been trying to do that since the beginning of the fucking game.
Oh. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Off to dinner. You got blast mined again.
Lurk. Project Queen Bee is now lurking. I appreciate the lurk.
Appreciate the
See
lurk.
See you when you return.
Your Disney game, I see, has got another update coming. Another Frozen update.
I read about it too, LOL. I gotta get back to it eventually.
Hey, if you can get Mikey up, I'm leading him away. Oh, he's going back. He's going back now. Go, 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 guys. Go, get out of there. He's going back. Yeah. Okay. Thank you for playing, Mikey. So if anyone wants to join, we do have one open spot. See, who should we play? You know what? Play Dwight for a round. We'll play the Love Hurts version of Dwight.
Laugh was awesome.
What's so funny? What made her giggle? Oh boy. I sent your oldest a Forrest Gump gif.
GLHF.
Yeah, good luck. Killer says good luck, have fun.
Prank. project and or.
Whoa, we got a raid! Oh, that wasn't the killer. That was Indoor. My bad. That's what I get for not reading chat. Thank you for the raid again. That's two in a row. How was how was your stream? How was Smite? Let's give you a shout out. Give your sister one.
Project. No problem. Still owe you like five more. LOL. Check out a friend and the best DVD player I've ever seen at URL and give her a follow. Endor.
It's Nemesis.
Check out my friend URL and give him a follow.
Hopefully you're winning that smite. Oh boy. Sir, I am not into your spankings. No. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Sir, that is not a kink I'm into. No.
What's wrong with the little spanking?
Yeah, no.
Got wrecked, unfortunately. He'll be back, though, after I eat. Have fun, bud.
Later, I better enjoy your food.
Or one knees. Enjoy.
No, no spanking. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, if you want to spank a Dwight, spank that Dwight. That Dwight's into being spanked.
Oh, good. Now I'm being chased. Well, I'm not.
Well, you just made a comment about spanking. What's wrong with a good spanking? So he's into it.
There's nothing wrong with a good spanking.
So he wants to give
you a little bit.
He wants to give you some spankings now.
Live a little.
How are the games going, SG?
They're going. Some better than others. We got room, Devontae, if you want to play. We have one open seat. We could. Then he could actually talk to us.
I suck so bad, though.
You're fine. You're fine. So if you want to play, just jump on in. Because we got one open seat. Right now we are joined by Frodo here. Frodo wants to become twinnies with me, and he...
We can be bad together because I suck at this game too.
See, I'm not the greatest either sometimes. I blow gems. I don't pay attention. I try looking over at chat, and then gems go boom.
But you are not bad at this game. Getting on SG.
Okay. Oh my goodness, Dwight! Quit being a Dwight! Man up, grow some balls.
This Nemi really did everything in his power to make sure that I got on this hook. He literally stopped chasing me, waited like
ow, he spanked me.
And then continued to friggin' chase me.
I got spanked and I don't like it. I'm covered in this blue shit now. He spanked me again. Ew. Sir, I told you.
I'm being rubbed down by Dweet.
I'm not into this. You're just not my type.
Oh, that was fucking scary as shit. Take him away from the main if you can. I'd appreciate it. Or... Jesus fucking goddammit, son of... Oh, that's cool. Okay, you know what? If you were gonna play the fucking tunnel game, you're a piece of shit. Fuck you, bitch. He's playing the tunnel game. Because he's bad. What? I wasn't injured yet. Imagine being bad. Have the time of the world.
Why you have too much faith in me?
Really? You're coming back to my hook?
Yes, he is. He's going back to your hook.
Go!
Alright. So next round, I think I'm going to play the Taro. I'll buy that the shirtless Taro skin. And we'll go topless since it's Thursday. Topless Thursday.
Oh, is that every Thursday?
The topless Thursday.
We should coin that for DVD, topless Thursdays. Mm-hmm. Oh, they don't make topless women, though.
No.
It's kind of unfair.
I could play David, too, and then he could be topless.
Topless SG, Thursday. Guess what topless tomorrow is?
Other than David.
What is tomorrow? Yes, Friday. Next week is Ghostface Cosplay Day. Next week is also Valentine's Day, so make sure the one you love.
It has payday for me.
Nice, very nice. Payday, woohoo! Make sure, everyone supports their loved one. Oh my god.
Here, right in front of me, so I had to go take the long.
I don't even see you. I don't even see you on the hook.
Look at that! Like literally a millisecond before you went to struggle. Oh, sorry about that.
No, I don't want the fucking purple green key. Why is she staying up here? There is a totem upstairs in the center building. I can't get it because the fucking zombie won't.
That's a big tunnel battle. Oh, fuck.
How many totems are gone? All right, I'm getting the one in the building.
I only have time for one more after this. I gotta go to the store.
Okay. Right, I got the stupid challenge done. Intentionally took. Okay, okay. Did you get it? Oi. This random ain't doing shit. Randoms is scared of their own goddamn shadow. No! I'm just gonna kill myself. This random is worthless. All they keep doing is running and hiding. Fucking zombies. What are the odds? Both zombies in the same area. And his whip, he's missing with the whip, but it's somehow still magically hitting. Out of this match. Yeah. Of course the zombie's magically there. The zombies were all on the other side of the map, and somehow they magically end up right where the loop is. Pick up Devontae. Alright, Devontae, we will. Okay. Yeah, let's switch. Yeah, I don't really know. Cause that's gonna make it hard on me for streaming. We'll just stay in here. Yeah, because that would be too hard. Because I'd have to pull it up on my phone, and then I can't. Yeah, it would just complicate it. You could.
So. Are you talking about communication?
Yeah, we were trying to figure out a way to talk to you, but it'd be kind of hard.
Sorry.
Yeah, I can't through here.
Yeah, he could probably. Yeah, he said he's fine just talking through chat. Stun or blind the killer 2 times as the Toro. Okay. Give me a minute here. I need a few moments here. I want to bloody up Addy. There we go.
Sorry about my angry baby in the background.
Well, I'm sure you could hear me yelling at Bailey, so it's okay.
Alright, so, and then I wanna... I wanna buy something for him, since it is...
I don't have my voice mask, that's why.
What did he say?
Alright, here we go.
Are you buying shirtless Vittorio?
Yes, I am.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Just for you ladies. Here you go, ladies. What you've always wanted. Topless Thursday is here.
I didn't say I wanted it.
Well,
let's throw that out here.
Well, you're getting it.
Oh hell no!
Right there. There you go. There you go.
I didn't vote for this.
He got his hairy chest and everything for you. He through some body paint on.
I am not interested.
I
look
for topless Thursdays because you want to, you know, see topless dude nipples.
I could. The best I can do is Kate. I think.
I mean, there's
think
a
I have her swimsuit.
Tops.
I know.
For the female characters. I mean, I would say no to a couple of bikini ones, like, just saying.
There you go. So. Right there, topless Thursday. Here we go.
This is the best I got for you.
I think that's, like, the most exposed that they get in here.
Yeah, it's not Friday the 13th. Friday the 13th, you see a whole lot of the ladies.
No.
Yeah, they're in their little bikinis, yeah. Tiffany's practically wearing a G-string.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I did buy all those.
Yep.
I have them now, too.
Yep, and Wes Keltner, he literally in his description, he says he, you know, he's the head of gun media, and he's also the director of Ask.
Does SG wear G-strings? Something.
No, SG does not wear G-strings. No.
I mean,
I could be mean and get you a Speedo for swimming.
No. I found my swim trunks. I found my swim trunks going through stuff.
Oh, we'll just get you a Speedo. It's okay.
No. So I got my swim trunks, so we're good.
Yes.
We'll just get you a Speedo.
No.
Okay,
tidy whities. Speedo form.
No.
Remind me of that video he sent me of the guy with the nerdy pickup lines.
Then you need to wear a thong bikini.
Fuck that.
then
you're
no.
So lucky I can only talk on here.
Nope.
I mean, you should be able to, like, join PlayStation Network without having a PlayStation, and then you can chat.
PlayStation Network on your phone.
This is true. Yeah, you just have to create an account.
That's how I talk to everybody. I talk on my phone.
Oh, it's the guy with the creepy eyeball on his shoulder.
Oh,
it's Blight. It's Blight. It's Blight. It's Blight.
The Blight's skin. Yeah. Yeah. We almost never see.
Yeah, it's Birkin. William Birkin.
Thank you.
No. It talks. You're so fun. No.
There you go.
Nope. You tell him, Ari.
Oh, yes, you did do that too.
Tell him all that.
She does that all the time, believe it or not. She actually did it like 10 minutes ago because my kid blew some gas. Sure, she'll do it again.
Bye bye. Quiet.
Alright. Oh no, not the Monte.
You do not need any more food. Get out of it.
Does anybody got Devante?
I am healing in the corner over here. It looks like I'm playing with myself, but yeah.
I mean, what's wrong with that, too?
No. Pass.
That's healthy.
I'm going for him. There's a totem somewhere over here, but...
You got him?
You got him?
Oh, yeah. Wait, where is he?
Straight across, straight across.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I thought it was in the front. Oh my god. Dog open. Just, I was like, why am I running so slow?
I know.
Oh, you happy twat? He's just over here camping. I got you. Did they dead ass slow down running?
It sure feels like it.
It really truly
There's
does.
There's two
though.
Of us chasing you if you want heals.
And then I feel like the getting stuck in the ground, baby, is like speed bumps for freaking survival runs. Because it happens every couple of seconds where you get stuck in the ground and then it just slows down your running. I don't know if that happens to you guys or if it's just me.
Yeah, I don't think I've gotten stuck to the ground yet. I've gotten stuck to walls and stuff where I can't move.
My stakeout didn't even go off, so he must have the that one perk when a gen's almost insidious. He must have insidious.
Insidious is if they stand still.
Or okay,
it's
what
when
the hell?
They pick the gen, right?
No, the Billy perk when a gen's almost done. Tinkerer. Yeah, you must have Tinkerer. Yeah. He's coming back.
So Tinker only counts as the gen's almost done for Billy? Mm-hmm. I thought as long as we were touching a gen within a time frame.
No, it's 80. Once a gen hits 80%, they have no heartbeat. He's tunneling.
Oh,
come on, I was out!
Is he camping? Oh fuck, he's coming! Oh, this only didn't finish. Oh! With my. Oh, it was still active? Did he get blinded? Oh.
As he comes back.
Is he?
I don't know.
I'll take it if he does. Okay, here he comes. Oh, I think he's chasing Devante. Let's go finish the main channel. It's almost done. If he comes, I'll take it up the butt.
No, I'm going to go finish this.
I think he's going for you again. He watched me go in the house and just kept running.
Oh, fuck!
Overcharge. I don't know if you guys know something.
My gen's almost done!
Definitely a tinkerer.
Trying to finish this gen. Get me. Oh, fuck me! That gen is literally 90%! I'm just like...
He's in front of me.
No, he's not.
He's by the house. He's in the house. Oh, but I did put breakdown back on, so he can have access.
You weren't even facing me when you swiped at me.
Overcharge.
The gen in the main building is almost done. Damn it. He's going back to me. He wasn't facing me. He was running towards the street, and I boomed him, and he hit me when he didn't. Spike. It was so weird. I definitely glitches, of course. Don't worry about killing me. Got
nope, he's on me. He's on me. He's on me.
We gotta get that main gen done. We're gonna 3-gen ourselves. I'm trying really hard to get in there, but he just keeps coming back to it.
I'm dead.
Seems like he's going after anybody. Oh, sorry. Seems like he's going after anybody that goes to the main gen.
What a stupid Mori.
Remember when people thought it was disgusting?
And I defipped on it.
Yeah, all the salty tryhards are coming out now. I meant to avoid main for a while. Just to... engage. Why is it? Yeah, see, he's just running back and forth between main and the car that's outside of it, or whatever, the cinder blocks. He's trying to get us to 3-gen ourselves. He's got no heartbeat right now, though, so somebody's gen's almost done.
I'm dead.
Hey, does he have third seal? Or does he have fearmonger? And I just never realized. Well, I don't think we're making it out of here alive. Monte, I think he's going your direction. See if I can get. Oh, fuck, I forgot about an overcharge.
Tony Tone 757.
Yeah, they're on PlayStation.
Isn't that isn't 757 like Florida's or area code?
I don't know.
I think it is. From Florida, or from Virginia. 757 is Virginia, not Orlando. Like Hampton Roads area, Williamsburg. I knew I recognized it. Because it was my area code for a year.
Mr. Blight here, he did not like Topless Cersei. He was not a fan. He just did not like it. Apparently, it was too much chest for his eye. But we'll try again next round.
Alright guys, that was my last one. Gotta go to the store.
Alrighty.
Thanks for the game.
Thank you for playing.
Bye.
Bye.
Alright, so if anyone wants to join, we do have an open seat. Hold on, I'm going to back all the way out because apparently the lobby's busted. Cause I'm not seeing my challenges. And I'm still not seeing the damn eyeball. Boy. Great. I just joined. Don't know why my eyeball went away. Oh boy. I'm afraid to ask.
One of your sisters.
How was the Fall Guys games yesterday?
They were okay. We did win a few squads. Yeah, so like I said, we did win a few. I still got to get that solo one though.
Did Bay carry?
Bay did carry, yes. Bay did carry.
No, they did not carry.
Bay carried so hard.
Nope.
She was literally dragging all of us.
Pause. He was close by. I don't know who it is, though. Whiskers.
Once again, tomorrow, guys, we will be playing this lovely game again. And Saturday will be Goosebusters. Challenge done. Even though I couldn't see the damn challenge, I got it done somehow.
What the fuck? I don't really match, asshole.
All right, so Devante, you're going to have to get out of one of those white things, the spray, and spray yourself.
Or find me and I'll spray you. You're really, like, standing right in the middle of my freaking TV, child.
Oh, boy. Yeah, sloppy butcher.
Yep.
On a gen.
Corner over here, healing.
You're okay. He's gone after Devante. He's gone after Devante.
You see where I'm at?
Yeah, I do. He got, never mind, he's not after Devante.
Hold on.
He was after the other Vitaro. The one that doesn't follow topless Thursday rules.
He's headed straight for him, Scott. Careful.
Yep, you're right.
Working on the gen outside of Killer Shack. He just took out the boon. He's coming. He's chasing. Thank you.
Dante's doing a great job of running him around.
I'm opening the gate behind you.
He is not leaving him. I was hoping a random would have went and snuck in and got him.
This way, this way, go, 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 this way.
Okay, he doesn't have floppy butchers. I don't know why it was like cutting yourself.
Really?
Dude, the bitch. He just wants a kill, that's all. Yep, come on. Oh shit. Sorry, Devontae. Sorry, Devontae.
Boy.
You should really download the PlayStation Network app, because then at least you could chat with us.
Yep. But I think that's going to be my last one on here for today. I will be back playing this beautiful game tomorrow. So if anyone wants to play tomorrow, just let me know. And in the meantime, please stick around for the raid. We are going to raid Project Queen Bee. She is playing this beautiful game. So, let's hit her with the raid. And now I get to drive Bay crazy off stream.
Oh, yeah.